Thomas's.
Both of you.
I give you hugs.
Family.
My stepdad is one of the coolest people I've ever met.
Hey, baby.
Rick, through and through, taught numerous amounts of people how to tattoo, and he tattooed anything and everything in the streets of Long Beach for the last 30 years.
We did some crazy shit. Just set stuff up across the street on the wall and shoot at it. With real guns.
This was one of those special moments that you know it could just never happen again. And it was cool to be here and to experience this.
I want to get a commemorative Bert Grimm's tattoo, and I would like you to do it. Yeah. And Tommy had talked about a little anchor with Circa and then the year that we were here.
All I need is gloves, okay. Grease, that kind of shit. You got that on the bus.
We can use that station right there.
That's perfect.
We're setting up Rick, which is something I haven't done in about 15, 16 years, I think.
What's his tubes and needles?
It's fun to see Thomas act like, you know, a kid again.
Papa, what do you want to sit on?
That chair is fine.
Anything Papa wants, Papa gets.
You know, back in the day when Rick would have us set him up, we could do everything except touch his machines and his needles and stuff. So just even touching his machine is weird, you know?
When he worked there, he actually was a helper. He'd tell him, hey, that back room is filthy. Go clean the back room. He knew that if he kept doing it, got on my right side, that he eventually would learn to tattoo.
Yeah, where are we going to tattoo Thomas?
Actually, this side.
You already got shit on that side.
This side.
Okay, you ready, Thomas?
Yep. I'm a man now, Rick. I'm not the same kid I used to be.
Uh-huh. So that means I can hurt you more, right?
Thomas is a little bit nervous because Papa has a reputation of putting the hurt on you when he tattoos you.
Yes. Okay. Good move,
I'm not moving. Uh-huh. Would you write world famous Bert Grimm's Rick was here?
Yeah, I did.
Actually. Damn. See this thing, I'll find out if I'm paying for it or not.
You already paid for it. We got the anchor, the BG, the dates, and RW.
The reason that we got such a simple tattoo like this anchor is because it's as simple as that. This is a traditional naval tattoo shop. This is where we started, and this shop is, you know, where our career is anchored in the tattoo industry.
That's awesome. Thank you, Papa. I love you, brother.
I love you too.